Kurt Oblige from MIASports.net. We're with Mark Quarch of St. Francis, 63-51 winner over Calvert Hall. They will go to the finals against St. Joe. All your guys did what they had to do tonight. You're going for your second crown in a row, your second year as a coach.
This year is not like last year. Last year, you know, we was in the front seat. This year, we kind of dug ourselves a hole. You know, we basically set the goal for us to win each game, you know, come out and play hard. We started out slow, and, you know, the kids really stuck with the script and just executed during the third and the fourth quarter.
Big effort from Wayne Sparrow all night, Dante Holmes, Greg Lewis, RJ accelerates all over the place. I mean, everybody did what they had to do.
We're gelling as a team right now. It took us to the playoffs to really gel. This is what we did all the practicing for in the offseason, getting ready for the season, to get at this particular time so we can win the championship game.
All right, Mark, congratulations on a big win. We will see you Sunday at UMBC.
Thanks a lot.